Hi guys, Ricardo Cavalcante from Custom Grace Las Vegas with Rick Muffa. We're going to show another variation for Spider Guard. Now we're going to use a call Esgrima hook with my legs and go for triangle.
Let's go.
The setup is very similar with the last week position. I control the sleeve. I choose the side for open. Move my hip. Make the butterfly. Now I'm going to choose the arm. You're going to do the Esgrima. I hip escape and do the Esgrima move. What he does, exactly, he grabbed my pants, you see? Everybody does this. I don't need to take care about the pull. I'm going to take care about this arm first. So I release this side and control this sleeve first and switch fast for this. Now I open space or move my foot from this side of his hip. I'm going to use again my shoulder and my leg for help me roll. Bring the arm inside, so cross, lock the legs. After I cross, lock, triangle. One more time. I have the, he's inside my guard. Control the sleeves. Open for hip escape. Enter the knees inside, butterfly. One more hip escape. Do the Esgrima. For sure he's gonna grab my pants. He wants this. I release the side first. Okay? Grab here. And I release and now grab there. Pass the leg for this side of his body. Swing around, cross the arms, lock, adjust, get it on. One more time. Another angle. Control the sleeves. Doesn't matter where he grabbed me. I open the hip. Butterfly. Choose the side for making this Esgrima. Hip escape first. Esgrima. Switch this hand from here. This from there. Open. Turn. When I turn, look. I turn around. Cross the arm. Lock. After I lock, adjust. The position of the week. Don't forget, nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.
Thank you very much for watching my videos at YouTube. Please keep sending me your suggestions below at the videos in comments, and I'm going to be very happy to answer your comments and post at the next video. And don't forget, nothing more important than jiu-jitsu.